screaming in zombies. And this is WWE 2K16. I just want to tell you that yes, this game is fun to play. And there's only one downfall to it. The commentators are annoying as hell. They said that this game would have basically extended list of commentary scenes. Bullcrap. It's kind of annoying. What if a 4.5-star rating or a 3-star rating? The commentary only like, say like, what, 7 things? And that's it. And I have it on repeat mode. And yes, that is my character for this session. I created Adolf Hitler. And his theme song is The Nation of Domination. And I tried to hit Taz's entrance. I did my best at creating Taz. I couldn't even find this freaking move. But I couldn't even find his entrance and whatnot. Yeah, this is my attempt at Taz. It's a somewhat skinnier version, but I don't care. And this match is an I Quit match. So here we go. I will be playing as Hitler. And I don't want to see comments saying I'm a Nazi or that I'm Hitler supporter. Just for laughs and giggles, I created Hitler in the game. So like, he is so easy to create. Like, seriously.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt. Knockdown. What a shot. He's absolutely relentless here. And he gets out of the way.
But there's only one downfall to this game. Besides commentators.
Look at the attack here. Oh, man.
Yes, I love playing these games. But the matches are fucking forever. They take like way over 10 minutes just to do.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Yes, this is a good game in general. I think, like I said, I give it 5 for 5 for gameplay. But just 3 stars for taking out Taz's entrance, taking out most of the entrances, and taking out most of the movesets. Next one, I will attempt to create as AJ Styles. And yes, I went to creation mode, and I found out that it can actually create it, but yeah. The reason why I need movesets Perfect, basically. I had a hard time finding his diet sets. I had a hard time finding the monkey flip or the Anzi Gurry that the game calls it. One thing I do also love about the network, WWE games, when you hit an opponent with a chair, you don't do a dive one with a chair on your butt. And I'm about to finish it off in the ring. So yeah, I'll be playing another match.
Again.
And that's what I was surprised that the chair won't even go away after four shots. Here is the ending. Says I quit. I love it. I tried the 2K showcase. It is entertaining. I got to see what the original ECW ring looked like. And where the arena looked like. I was just like, wow. Yeah, for this last video, I'm not doing universe mode. I'm just gonna go to play now, or whatever you want to call them. Wrestling name went from just my name to American Bulldog. That's a good check. My name has not been taken. So, yeah. My opponent will be Rob Van Dam. The American Bulldog. That's me. That is me.
Short of a victory here tonight. Of all the superstars on the roster.
ranked among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
The base of that, no idea. That basically WWE ring just like this. I basically had no idea. I thought it said ECW everywhere, but I was wrong. The JBL was right at that 2006 one night stand. A bingo hall. Rob Van Dam.
Two competitors will settle their score inside the unfriendly confines of a steel cage. And we have another great matchup scheduled for you here tonight.
Like I said, I couldn't find his entrance, so you're gonna have to deal with this. Big Boss Man and Sting have been inducted into the Hall of Fame, WWE Hall of Fame.
This is going to be fun to watch.
It'd be nice if only. It would be nice. In my honest opinion, for wrestling games, it'd be nice if they put Big Boss Man with the Legends. Tonight, when I'm playing The Rock, Rick Rude, and other legends in the game, including Ultimate Warrior, Roddy Roddy Piper, Randy Savage, Ricky the Dragon, Steamboat. Yeah, it'd be nice if they put Pat Patterson in the game, along with many others. In the game, I have basically all these legends. And Legends of WrestleMania. I played that game. The game sucks. Well, it doesn't really suck, but some parts of it sucks. Oh, what do you think you're going around? Come on, American Bulldog.
And win the match. He's there in the floor, and opponent can just look on. My God, he's going for it.
Well, I lost.
That's looking for the victory, all right.
Oh.
Man, he's got to feel great.
Well, I'm thinking, man, you know how you did it? Did you whoop me? I guess it was probably one of those reversals. But yeah, that steel cage match in 2K Showcase for WWE 16. Pretty funny, dude. Stone Cold and Mr. McMahon. I was laughing when I first played it. This 2K Showcase beats the WrestleMania series. Now I can actually recreate the Attitude Era. Thanks for all the pay-per-views and whatnot. Yeah, Rob Van Dam whooped me. Actually, we can go over about one more match. But it'll be a Gen X team match. Come on. There we go. Now, see, my favorite competitor on NXT has to be Baron Corbin. Then I'll add a diva for the manager. My favorite diva NXT is Eva Marie. She's freaking gorgeous. Just like my brother was in love with Sunny. But I heard Sunny selling her Hall of Fame rings, which sucked. But yeah, this match on NXT. I'm not turning on the entrances. I'm just getting straight to the fight.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Never mind my dogs if you can hear them in the background. They're just barking. Like nothing really.
Man, somebody's gonna be sore in the morning. As we watch Baron Corbin, let's get your check on.
You know, I don't care if Wi-Fi at home or a television to actually watch NXT. After watching NXT clips and highlights from WWE.com, when I go to Target to use Wi-Fi,
to get the
I do have to admit though, NXT is somewhat good, but I still prefer ECW being on. But I really preferred if WWE would have kept SmackDown on Fridays. But it must be the network's psychotic problem with their airing and whatnot, so they want to go on with Thursday. I thought it was TNA was, and TNA is currently Spike TV. Gosh, I miss watching TV. But Simpsons will never compensate for it, and this game also helps.
Looking at complete domination here. Nobody comes back from this.
He's
setting up.
The hell are you doing in the ring,
Eva? Uh-oh, look at this! Ha ha, Baron Corbin. The shoulders are down.
I win.
The engine's gotta feel great. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
And as you get a reason why you have three stars besides the commentary, we're talking the Divas match. Jerry the King Lawler, always sounds like, he always sounds like a freaking creep. I'm surprised how no Divas a better restraining order on him or filed harassment from the company. RVD, and I heard this in this game, you bet. I pressed charges for Jerry the King Lawler.
A very impressive victory for Baron Corbin.
Seriously.
I can't believe the amount
yes, everyone loves the Divas, but seriously, you don't need to be a creep about it. And thank you for watching this.